Okay, guys, later I'm going to fill up this time capsule with a bunch of stuff that reminds me of this era. And then I'm going to put it underground and I'm going to leave it there until 2030. So I'm looking for suggestions. What do you think I should put in here that basically defines not only this year, but this era? Please keep your suggestions respectful. And if this video gets enough attention,
then we'll fill this thing up on its own video. For more fun, it's here at Toon Desk.